Hi everyone. Clownfish are hermaphrodites, with the males being able to change their sex to female in a social group. When the dominant female dies, the largest male undergoes a sex change and takes her place in the hierarchy. Clownfish are primarily found in the warm waters of the Indian and Pacific Oceans, including the Great Barrier Reef, Red Sea, and parts of Southeast Asia. They inhabit coral reefs and are known for their symbiotic relationship with sea anemones.